हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिसेस प्रीतिलता, योर सोशल स्टडीज टीचर। आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड सेफ। चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ योर न्यू सोशल स्टडीज बुक एंड कंपास सोशल स्टडीज़। द नेम ऑफ द फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज़ मी एंड माई फैमिली। This chapter tells you about families. The topics which are explained in this lesson are types of families, working parents, birth of a sibling, and marriage in the family. Children, I have already explained these topics in my first and second videos in detail. Let me give you a brief explanation of these topics. We have studied about family. In a family, our parents form the main members of our family. Our brothers and sisters are called our siblings. Everyone has a special role to play in the family. There are different kinds of families. Some families are small and some are large. Sometimes children are brought up by only one parent. This is called a single parent family. Some parents work from home and some go to offices. Parents who work also give time to their families. All members of the family are very happy when a baby is born. A baby needs a lot of attention, especially from his or her mother. The older siblings should also look after the new baby and treat them as a part of their family. Being a part of a family is a lot of fun, as they do many things together, like celebrating birthdays, anniversaries, festivals, and weddings. During weddings, all family members get together, enjoy themselves, and have lots of fun. There is music, dance, and lots of food to eat. Everyone wears new clothes, and there are many functions. Now, children, let us do the exercise of this lesson. The first question is, fill in the blanks. Number one, our brothers and sisters are called our dash. The answer is siblings. Our brothers and sisters are called our siblings. Number two, a family with parents, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins living in one house is called a joint family. Joint family is the answer. Number three, sometimes children are brought up either by the father or the mother. This is called a dash. The answer is single parent family. Number four, parents living with their children is called dash. Parents living with their children is called a nuclear family. The answer is nuclear family. Number five, there are many dash in a wedding. The answer is functions. Or you can even write ceremonies. But here I have written functions. लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन बी. राइट टी फॉर ट्रू एंड एफ फॉर फॉल्स. फर्स्ट, बेबी कैन अंडरस्टैंड एंड एक्सप्रेस देयर इमोशंस क्लियरली. इट इज नॉट करेक्ट बिकॉज बेबीज आर वेरी स्मॉल एंड दे कैन नॉट टॉक. नंबर टू, योर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स आर कॉल्ड योर सिबलिंग्स. येस दैट इज ट्रू. नंबर थ्री, अ बेबी नीड्स अ लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन स्पेशली फ्रॉम हिज और हर मदर. येस दैट इज ट्रू. नंबर फोर, द वर्क आवर पेरेंट्स डू फॉर अ लिविंग इज कॉल्ड अ फंक्शन. नो दैट इज रॉन्ग आंसर. दैट इज फॉल्स. द वर्क आवर पेरेंट्स डू फॉर अ लिविंग इज कॉल्ड अ जॉब और एन ऑक्यूपेशन. नंबर फाइव, एवरी वन हैज़ अ स्पेशल रोल टू प्ले इन द फैमिली. येस दैट इज करेक्ट. दैट इज ट्रू. नाउ लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन सी. मैच द फॉलोइंग. नंबर वन, सिबलिंग. सिबलिंग मीन्स ब्रदर्स और सिस्टर्स. नंबर टू, फंक्शन. हियर इट मीन्स वेडिंग. नंबर थ्री, ऑक्यूपेशन. द आंसर इज जॉब. नंबर फोर, फादर्स फादर. दैट इज ग्रैंडफादर. नंबर फाइव, फादर्स ब्रदर. आंसर इज अंकल. नाउ वी कम टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. क्वेश्चन डी. नंबर वन, व्हाट इज अ न्यूक्लियर फैमिली. आंसर, अ न्यूक्लियर फैमिली इज मेड अप ऑफ पेरेंट्स एंड चिल्ड्रन. सम पेरेंट्स हैव ओनली वन चाइल्ड एंड सम हैव मोर देन वन. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज अ जॉइंट फैमिली. अ फैमिली विथ पेरेंट्स, grandparents, uncles, aunts and cousins living in one house is called a joint family. Next question. Question 3. What happens when a baby is born? Answer. All family members are very happy when a baby is born. A baby needs a lot of attention from the mother and other family members. Question 4. What occasions are celebrated by a family? Answer. Birthdays, anniversaries, festivals and weddings are celebrated by a family. The last question. Number 5. What happens during weddings? Answer, during weddings, all family members get together and enjoy themselves. Everyone wears new clothes and there is music, dance and lots of food. So children, with this, we come to the end of the lesson. One more thing children, you have to do all the exercises in the book itself, and the question answers you have to write in interleaf copy. You have to make one interleaf copy for social studies in which you have to write the question answers. Thank you.